This level of intelligence, you've been there for a minute. I mean, yeah.
Yeah, I feel people forget how good of a fighter Keith was. Because now they just kind of, always
he's
mention.
He's in a position now where I think if anything, we'll see his intelligence over anything else that he has to offer the boxing team.
Mm.
We love the power, but at some point, if you're not focused on the power, you're not continuing to grow your power and things of that nature, that was Keith's thing since we were kids. And once that goes away, I've learned that as a pro, watching other pros. When you can't keep up with the hand speed or somebody stronger, here is where you win the fight. You know what I mean? So who do we see do it the most when that happens?
Floyd during his time.
Yeah, I'm not saying Keith is Bernard, but yeah. When we talk about some of the smarter boxers in the game, we should talk about Keith.
Yeah. I mean, overall, just like any other fan out there, the winner of this, would you rather see in the case?
Both. See, I know that, it's hard for me to put bias aside, but even when I do that, I still think that Keith Thurman has, with any of those top three guys, amazing fights. And, the list goes on. There's no secret that Terrence Crawford is the guy in a fight with between Errol or your Dennis and Terrence Crawford will be amazing. Of course, we all been waiting on Errol Spence and Terrence Crawford for a while. I would love to pepper in Keith Thurman. I think that those fights will be exciting too.
Yes.
Cool.
Thank you, Sean.
Thank you, Sean.
I thought the way they shot it, I thought it was beautiful. I love the way they shot it.